subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
We will do this because they know me as, you know, as very cool and calm and...
Hello guys, today we have Karanath and he's all set to enter Big Boss OTT. Hi, welcome to India Forums.
Hi, thanks for having me.
So I really want to ask you, why Big Boss OTT? Why not Big Boss TV?
Well, I think it's two in one, right? We start at OTT and then it goes to colors. So nothing bigger than that, right? And for the first time coming on OTT. So definitely the excitement has doubled up. And I'm super excited and looking forward to it.
As you all know, OTT over the top, everything is very bold and censor nahi hota hai kuch bhi. So are you image conscious ki like isme koi censor nahi hai? And you know, TV mein hamesha yaad bhi dilaya jata tha ki national television par ho, ye mat karo, ye mat karo. So are you image conscious?
Honestly, I don't think it's gonna make much of a difference, to be honest. Because jo Big Boss jo television pe jo hota hai wohi OTT par hoga. I know that it's OTT and stuff like that, but you can't cross the line here as well. You can't, you know, physically hit someone and do all those kind of things, because then you'll be out of the show. So in that regard, in that way, definitely it's all the same. Ha, wo thoda bahut jo gaali galoj hota hai, you know, abusive language that people use, wo to television pe bhi hota hai. Difference ye hai, wahan beep aa jata hai, yahan par shayad beep nahi aayega. आएगा पता नहीं मुझे, but ठीक है, जो भी है देखा देखा जाएगा what happens inside the house.
And if I'll ask you to rate your anger,
don't ask, it's not very good.
Okay, yeah. So like means like if I'll ask you 1 to 10 के scale पे, तो how much it is?
I think 100 out of 10.
Okay. So how are you gonna manage inside? Like,
that's the whole challenge, you know. That's I'm taking this as a challenge because I also believe in being calm and, you know, composed, and I am like that in my real life. I'm just like that. I'm very calm, very composed. I'm very patient, and I do have that aggression, that aggressive side also in me, but that only pops out. It only comes out if someone really triggers me, obviously in a wrong way, and someone becomes very, very personal. Then obviously I don't like it, and then that's the only way you can get that out. Otherwise, I'm very sorted. I'm very calm, composed.
And also, now everything is different this time. Platform is different. Host is different. You know, we have a new host, Karan Johar, and also now, are you excited to see the new thing?
Yes, of course. I think I take this as a challenge. Like OTT is kind of you can think of Big Boss OTT like qualifiers. You know, you have to qualify to get through to television colors. So it's a good format. It's a very interesting format. And plus you mentioned about the host Karan, Mr. Karan Johar doing it. So that definitely adds up. It's like icing on the cake, because Karan is known for his his witty lines and his sense of humor and stuff like that. So it'll be good, you know, interacting with him and getting to, you know him through this. So it'll be good. I'm really looking forward to it.
And what was your family and friends' reaction when you told them that you're doing Big Boss?
They were like, "Tu kar lega ye? Pakka tu kar lega?" I mean, you know, we will do this because they know me as, you know, as very cool and calm. And not only my my parents and my sisters, but even my friends and my friends, they all know me that Karan is a very sorted guy, very cool guy. So sab yahi baat kar rahe hain aapas mein, ye matlab ekdam cool banda hai, ye andar jaake matlab kar lega kya, handle kar lega cheeze. But I do have, you know, my sisters know this side of me. I mean, they know that I do have that side. We all have, you know, this side of us. We all we are calm, we are patient, we are composed, but at the same time we have anger also in us, which does come out sometimes. I'm sure even you must be kabhi na kabhi gussa aata hi hoga kisi na kisi.
Yeah, of course. And lastly, what you like to say to the fans, to the viewers, क्योंकि fans का साथ होना बहुत जरूरी है शो के दौरान, क्योंकि घर के अंदर एक बिग बॉस होता है, घर के बाहर एक अलग बिग बॉस होता है.
जी जी बिल्कुल.
So, what you like to say?
बहुत ज़्यादा बहुत जरूरी है और मैं यही कहना चाहूंगा सारे मेरे फैंस से कि मैं बिग बॉस बना रहा हूँ आप लोगों के लिए एंड मुझे आप लोगों का ढेर सारा प्यार चाहिए, सपोर्ट चाहिए, क्योंकि आप लोग के प्यार और मोहब्बत के अगर आप लोग का प्यार मोहब्बत नहीं मिला मुझे तो मैं ज्यादा दिन तक नहीं रह पाऊंगा घर में. तो मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट कीजिएगा, ढेर सारा प्यार दीजिएगा, बस यही मैं चाहता हूँ.
थैंक यू सो मच एंड ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर दिस न्यू जर्नी.
थैंक्स अ लॉट, लवली टॉकिंग टू यू. थैंक यू.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.